They're still not here. I wonder what's keeping these men. They ought to have started coming by now.
I'm even more surprised. Because my baby Chuka told me that he's going to be here very early. I mean, I don't know why the three of them are, you know, keeping sleep.
Calm down.
It's weird.
Calm down. I'm sure they're on their way coming. Just relax. You know how Lagos is on Saturdays.
Your boyfriend, or rather your fiance, Andrew Stanley or Chooks, whichever name you choose to call me. Yes, all three of you have been dating and sleeping with the same man.
Gina, get out!
Come on, leave.
It all started with Ada when she refused to have sex with me except I show her a commitment to marry her. From that moment, I realized that for me to be able to enjoy real good sex from beautiful ladies like you, all I needed was to give them an engagement ring. And that's what I did.
Joy, really tell me, really, really loud, let me hear that. Just, I don't understand.
You girls should not bother to look for me, as I have moved away and you will never find me. Those engagement rings I gave the three of you are fake cosmetic rings I got at a very cheap price. So you can as well throw it away. Your fake fiance, Andrew, Stanley and Chuka.
Bastard! He's a bastard! This guy is a stupid! Joy! Joy!
Hey! Joy! Joy, who's quiet?
Joy,
wake up now.
Joy! Joy!